Get that if you don't know my name.
It's funny because his name's Paul King. But it just sounds like he's Paul King.
No, I'm only joking. Oh wait, no, I'm Paul King.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, I'm so unbelievable.
Oh my god! Got any more? You're not punny at all. Oh!
I'm punnier than you.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Sorry, I don't eat Oreos. Don't ask. Oh. Wait, what? It doesn't make sense. Oh. It's a lift. Hey, Owens, what's good for you?
Lots of things. Vegetables. Oranges are quite nice, eh? They're good for you. Exercise is good for you.
No, it's not.
Ow!
Son of a... pig.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Wait a second, be quiet. There's a lift here. Oh my god. This is so tense. Why the hell is it over there? You have got to be kidding me. Ow my. Vital testing apparatus destroyed. Beacon, man. I like beacon. Yeah, baby.
Know, you can donate one or all of your vital organs to the...
I don't want to stand in there because I think it might close on me.
Yeah, it's die. True.
Jump out or something. These kind of look like bed mattresses.
You know, Paul, I think this is the start of a beautiful relationship.
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing is currently unavailable.
Oh my god, I found her. Why is she running away from me?
Oh, girls, do you?
Military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck.
Maybe I can. Look, there she is. She's so close. Come on.
Sniff the marker.
Come on, so close. Nearly caught her. I can literally put my arm out. I can touch her. Wait a minute. There's two of her. Which one to chase? You! But if I chase you, does that mean you're chasing me? But then, why can't I chase you? And then why are you chasing me? It's even more confusing than the story of Lost.
That's not confusing at all. I understood it. Oh my god, the finale. Ah, that's so sad.
Thanks for ruining it.
Vital testing apparatus destroyed.
Didn't do anything. Jack dies. Oh!
Spoiler. Good job I don't watch it.
You're dead.
Oh my god, this is kind of dizzy. If I didn't have chocolate absorbers, I would be dead. Ah! Don't shoot me, bro. Big boom. Ah! Oh my god, I forgot that lap turret. Dude, so, then, wait, which way did I come from? Oh, I hope. Hit spot. Semi-blacks have feelings too. I should probably cut that out. Ah. I didn't say anything, so I don't know what you're talking about.
Who wanted to find out the history behind the name?
Ah! Oh! Good! No way! No way! I've died. 3 times.
Oh, you fucking suck.
Usually when I play this, I don't die though.
Die alive. Die all the time.
Silence. I kill you. Suicide. Dude, I'm quick saving.
Now, Mr. Poole, I need your advice.
Sir, please put me down.
Mr. Poole.
Yes.
Alright, so while editing my Bioshock, I said some probably the most offensive thing I've ever said. And it's quite sickening. Now, do I leave it in? Or do I take it out?
Well, what did you say? Don't actually, no, don't say it, because then I'd have to edit it.
It's pretty bad, so.
No, it's honestly not. Oh man, I thought I was gonna ninja him and throw the turret at him and knock him down.
Well, the joke, well, it's not really a joke, but the statement revolves around young children.
Black children.
Young children. So there's already some shock factors. I don't know.
It's too risky. Tell me. Actually, no, don't. Tell me the joke when I'm not streaming.
Not streaming.
But I mean, recording.
You're right, I should edit that. You're right. That's probably for the best.
Ow! Oh, knocked him out with the camera. I didn't even have to touch the camera.
Well done, Android.
I heard,
Center once again reminds you that Android Hell is a real place where you will be sent at the first
only if you've got all the cameras.
What?
Only if you got all the cameras.
What cameras? Oh, yes. You have to get all of them. Every single one.
Yep.
But this one's impossible because it's on a one.
Well, you just gotta get the achievement.
Oh, I don't think you have to get every single one.
No, just the achievement.
Oh, that's easy. Oh my god, I have a companion cube.
Will accompany you through the test chamber. Please take care of it.
And I'm not gonna burn it, I'm gonna no-clip through. Just saying. Well, that'd be cheating, and then it wouldn't be a walkthrough, it'd be a cheat though.
Right, so while you're recording the video, I'm gonna record my little subject.
You're going to record what?